This is the realm of the most successful creature that has ever lived. So is this. And here. It has been adapting, evolving, for 150 million years. 14,000 species. They are nearly everywhere, thriving. The ant. This is the story of Solenopsis invicta. For 80 years, it has been on a ceaseless march across the United States, racking up $6 billion every year in crop damage, equipment repair, and pest control, conquering 340 million acres in 13 states, and it's still on the move globally. Now, scientists are cracking their ancient secrets to success and survival.
We knew that we could speculate all day, but to fully understand the ants, we decided to bring them into the lab and obtain visual data.
Enlisting crime scene forensics to track the invaders back to their origins. And breeding winged assassins to hunt them down.
One of the questions that I frequently get asked is, what's going to happen when the flies run out of fire ants to eat?
How could something so small be so destructive and create alien worlds? With collective behavior and swarm intelligence, it is a super organism.